Hi editors, today we'll create this apple liquid glass effect in After Effects. Create a new comp and call it liquid glass FX. Add a new shape layer to it. Use the rectangle tool and set the fill color to white. Draw and align your shape. Go to Contents and set the roundness to 200. This will make our shape look like buttons. Move the layer a bit and call it Shape 1. Duplicate it, change size and position of the new shapes. Create a new adjustment layer and add a simple choker effect to it. Set the choke mat to 40. The shapes should be placed like this by now. Now animate the scale of shape 1, as shown in the example. Duplicate the keyframes to shape 2. Apart from the scale parameter, animate the position keyframes of shape 1. Make sure to move the keyframes of the shape 2, as shown in the example. As you can see, we've already achieved this kind of liquid animation. Easy ease the keyframes and set the speed graphs. Add an expression to the position parameter of shape 2. The exact expression is linked in description, where freq means wiggle frequency, amp means initial amplitude, and decay time. The higher the value, the longer the wiggle lasts. The expression itself creates a wiggle with a slow fade out at the end applied to a parameter, in our case, both scale and position. Make sure to paste it into both shapes. Now, create a new comp and call it Liquid Glass FX Displacement. Use a rectangle tool to add a shape layer. Drop a Liquid Glass FX comp over the shape layer. Right-click on it and select Inner Glow. Switch the blend mode to normal and the fill color to black. Increase the glow size and decrease range. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Create a new composition. Use a rectangle tool to create a shape of this fill color. Call it BG. Drop the previous comps over the BG comp and hide the Liquid Glass FX displacement for now. Create a new shape layer like the one shown in the example. Call it Shape and place it between other comps and BG layer. Apply the adjustment layer mode to the comp on top. Add a CC glass effect to it. Set the values as we do. Add a CC blobalize effect and set the values as in the example. Create a new comp and call it shadows. Use a rectangle tool to create a new shape layer. Drop a liquid glass comp on top of it. Right-click on it and choose stroke. Set the color to black. Increase the size and change the position. Get back to the comp and drop the shadows comp to others. Add Gaussian blur to it and set the values as in the example. Switch blending mode to multiply. Set position and opacity as in the video. Drop liquid glass FX comp again and rename it to stroke. Add a fill effect to it. Set the color to black. Add a CC light sweep effect and set the values as in the example. Duplicate the effect and change the values. Set the blending mode to color dodge. Now create a new adjustment layer. Add curves effect to it. Add four color gradient effect to the shape layer. Set colors and color placements as we do. Our apple liquid glass effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.